attention, if you may have been like me, as an inexperienced coffee drinker, I used to drink my coffee quite faster than what I should have. I did recently find out that when you drink coffee, to drink it slowly, sip, because I was wondering why I was not feeling the best after intaking that much caffeine at a intermediate type of time. So now I am learning to adjust Starbucks drink. I have a lot of easier